of scissors, and I'm really excited. Welcome.
Welcome.
Back. Hello. It's always nice to see you. I'm super excited, and I'm probably too excited to film this, but I'm doing it anyway because if I don't do it, then I'll just open these, and then you won't get to see me opening them. I think that's the whole point. Unboxing is seeing, right? I think I'm right. So, I'm not gonna open this. I have so many packages. This is my favorite one. So we have a really big holiday coming up when we get off work in a few weeks, 3 weeks. And we're doing like kind of a little bit of backpacking and a little bit of staying in some nice places and treating ourselves and a whole lot of adventures in 4 continents, 7 countries. It's gonna be crazy. And I don't have a sweater, I don't have a jumper, I don't have a warm thing for my body that keeps me warm. That's a lot of warmth. So I found this one online, and it was called like the best travel jacket. I don't know. It was called something really great. I'm opening it. It was called like the best travel jacket. So anyway, I will put a link down below so you know what I'm talking about, because I just want to see it.
Hello.
Thank you. That was a visit. So I'm opening it up, and it comes in a really cool box. Baubax, that's what it's called, Baubax. I was so excited that I forgot what it was even called. This is like, just threw it on the ground. Is there anything else in here? There's some packaging, there is my shipping. Okay, cool. This is a really cool bag. This is a nice bag. And inside, so it comes with a couple things. Was it this water bottle that apparently goes into one of the jacket pockets? It's got a little carabiner on it. Carabiner bag. It says Boba. Great. And this is a blanket. I love that it folds up this small. This is a blanket. I always get cold on flights, so it's quite thin. You can kind of see through it. It's quite thin, but it'll be a nice, cozy plane blanket. A nice, cozy airplane blanket, train blanket, perhaps. And it can fit a little thing. What else is in this side? Ooh, there's more things in the other side. Okay. This is a little drawstring. And it is. Oh! This is an inflatable foot cushion. So there's a little. I don't know. There's a. I don't know how to inflate it, but it inflates, and I will investigate that. Let's get to the jacket. So I got charcoal in medium because I heard that they fit a little small and I would love to fill all the pockets with a million things. So this is the charcoal women's sweatshirt, and it feels really nice. This is one of the coolest things. This is on the zipper pull. Is a stylus for whatever, and there's a pen in the zipper pull. So that is really cool. This thing has a million things. Okay, let's just put it on and let's see how we like it. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh yeah, yes, I'm definitely glad I went to medium. Oh, it's perfect. It's perfect. It's cozy. In the pocket, there's a bottle opener and a whistle to attract attention. And that's also on a carabiner. Probably more excited about that than I should be. There's something in here. Oh, it's like a little loop, so you can just attach keys to the loop inside, and it just
clicks right into itself. Okay, pockets are great. There is a pocket here
for your passport.
And this, oh, these are little ink cartridges. These are ink cartridges to fill up the pen with.
Very convenient. One of mine seems to have exploded.
That's okay. There's three more and they're in a bag. So, I mean, you know, here's that one. There's also another pocket in here. So there's two pockets, one pocket, two pockets. This, whoa, guys, this is really cool. This is, I don't know what it is. I need to actually look at what I'm supposed to be getting because this is,
ear. Oh. I can't hear you all, you're shouting and I can't hear. Anyway, these look like really fun. They're like silicone-y, squishy earplugs. That's nice.
That's nice for a flight.
In case you have somebody loud next to you, or behind you, or around. And there's another little pocket there.
More pockets on the inside. Oh, there's so many fun pockets. Oh, this one has a zip. That one has got a big zip. And this.
Is a reflective pouch. Comes right out and closes. So you can close up some money in there, especially if you're traveling somewhere where maybe you need to be careful of having your money out. There's some places in the world you gotta be careful of things like that. And
that's a really handy pocket to have. Now, there is supposed to be a neck pillow in this.
And there it is. But I don't know how to inflate it. It's a common theme that I don't know how to inflate things. Ah. Oh, yeah.
Oh.
I can't be trusted. So we can't have nice things. Plain, just nice and cozy. And then there's also, I think there's two layers of hood. So there's hood. There's a hood. And then there's like another hood. Yeah. I'm struggling. Oh, there it is. Like a sleepy visor hood. So you can go to sleep. Nice. That's really convenient.
I really like it. This is,
now I don't know how to deflate it, but I'm really happy with it. And it just sits right in the hub.
I like it. I like it a lot. There's so many cool things. I love the whistle and the stylus and this. Oh, I forgot about the hand warmers. There's hand warmers. And they actually come right out. The hand warmer glovies, you can just take them right off if you want. Or don't. Choose your own adventure. Whatever you like. I feel like I may have missed out a feature in here, but there's so many. There's so many things, and there's so many pockets. And there's something. Oh, this. There's more little pockets on the side. Oh, and there's also. Oh.
A glasses cleaning cloth.
And there's a zipper pocket right here. And this pocket, I believe, is where this bottle fits.
It's the water bottle.
It just goes right in there.
It's delicious. Whatever it was, I loved it.
And yeah, I'm gonna keep discovering more things. This is a thing that I've just pulled out.
So that's good, probably not. I'll find out where that came from. It looks like headphones, perhaps?
Anyway,
Yep, there's some more loops, there's some loopy things. I think I need to, now I've taken it all apart. So I should probably put it all back together. I'm really excited to use this, and I'm gonna let you guys know, okay. Let's just have a look at this, now that I have it off, you can see. Save this for later. So this is where the headrest came out of. The little headrest kind of lives in there. And just some extra little hangy bits. And there we go. I really like it. It's really lightweight. It looks, it's gonna be really cozy. I quite enjoy the little eye cover because I don't like bright lights often when I travel to get in my eyes. So I'm really excited to take this everywhere and try not to break it. And I will let you know how long it takes me to break it because I feel like that'll be a really good test. And let me know if you got one, if you like it, and click to subscribe. Give me some thumbs up if you like unboxing videos. If you don't, just don't watch it. Bye. All right, hi everybody. I just wanted to jump on at the end of this here and do kind of another outro because I guess it's been almost 2 years since I got that jacket and it is still incredible. So I have taken it on like 4 different really big trips, 5 different countries. It holds up under different temperatures. I've gotten it wet. I've used the cushion not just as an airline pillow, but as like an actual pillow on the floor of an airport. Not anymore, because it's 2020, but previously. The only things that broke or were altered during the last couple years is the stylo, the little stylo, the little rubber bit on the end of the zipper. I lost that. And I lost the glovey hand bits, but that is definitely my fault. The little stylo part perhaps is a manufacturing flaw, but really that's the only thing after 2 years of traveling with it, washing it, putting it through all kinds of things. It's pretty impressive that that's lasted. The only reason I'm not wearing it currently is because I got separated from it during the pandemic. My jacket is in Australia, I am in Canada, but it is still in great condition. I still love it. So I highly endorse these products. These guys make such great quality jackets. I wanna get some pants next. I love the look of some of the new things they have out. Definitely check them out. I highly recommend it. And also, follow me on Instagram or here, subscribe, hit the bell, do all the things. And thanks.